All right, shit, I had to come back, man. Shit fucked up, the game crashed. EW need to fix this shit with this GameCube crashing. And I had determined that Big C was actually right. Big C was correct when he said that the best building to upgrade would be the training grounds. And I'm gonna tell y'all why right now, man. What is a kill token? The fuck is a kill token? They got some new shit just came out. A kill token. A kill token? What is this? And how many bonds is this giving? 10 trillion? 100 trillion? This is like a KT bonds in this bitch. What? Man. Something ain't right. They keep coming out with this new shit. Kill token, 60 trillion attack, plus 3 billion defense, 10,000 train speed, and Q, all research, zero speed ups, 10 trillion barrels, 10 trillion bonds. What's up, guys? What's looking at something? A new pack just came out. Something new. It's a fucking kill token. And the shit's coming with 40 MT food. It's for kill prep or some shit. 10 trillion bonds times 120. That's fucking huge, because 10 trillion times 10 would be 100 trillion. Times 100, that would be a KT. So that's a fucking KT bonds in one pack? What? Hell, that's how motherfuckers gonna finish they, that's how people gonna finish their fucking research so quick, man. Because when they see packs like that, shit come out all crazy and shit. But we're upgrading buildings right now. Training grounds looking like a good thing to upgrade. Hey, what you get for killing them rebels, man? What's it giving out, man? Cause we ain't really killed no rebels over here. What's it giving you for doing that? What's this shit say? Be back, cool, that's cool. Nah, but see what, is it ain't giving out, if you kill the rebels, it ain't giving out no bonds and shit, is it? Oh man, shit, you don't need all them T8 chips, man. All them T8 chips, you kill two rebels, you got enough T8 chips. It's the bonds and shit that you gonna need. If you see my video earlier, how many bonds that shit take, bonds, and glass and fucking, you know, that's what this research is killing on. Yeah, I unlocked the troops already. I mean, I already had enough chips just from hitting two rebels to unlock them all. I know I'm upgrading these training grounds now because, let me tell y'all a little secret, man. On the training grounds, when you get to 40, it's giving you 1 trillion overpowered attack for level 40 on the fucking training ground. I'm about to change everything to training grounds. Not really, but I know all this shit getting upgraded right now. Yeah, I know. It's a lot of RSS to the packs now. That's the fucked up part. See, if we would have got the pack. Yeah, look, if you see where I'm at on right now, you imagine how many bonds this shit take. I mean, let me show you where I'm at real quick. Hold on. I can't even do no more research because I'm out of bonds. Watch this shit. Hold on. You see where I'm at now? Look at this shit. See, I'm at like level 6 on all. But you see like one research. Well, I don't have on my research gear, but you see how many bonds that shit wanna take? For one fucking research, yo. It only take half that if I put on my right gear, but Yeah, I'm thinking about going back to my training grounds. Yeah, but you can't do nothing with them chips. But see, the banks too though, because with the banks, the thing is, with the banks, you do get overpowered attack 1.65 trillion. Rally attack 2 trillion. Oh no, that's level 41 bank. I don't even know why it's showing level 41. I can upgrade to 41. Yeah, right. I wish. Why can't I? Oh, it say I gotta have HQ 41. How the fuck I'm gonna get HQ 41? I wanna get that shit. Oh shit. No, you gotta have a lot of motherfucking steel gear. 119 billion. It say it would let me upgrade to fucking 41 if I had enough steel gear. So you gonna see somebody with a level 41 pretty soon, yo. I promise you. Nah, no, you ain't. It take too many fucking packs. Way too many, yo. All right, let me go back to challenges. Race to Infinity Troops, I'm getting there on that. Shit, let me upgrade this training ground. You got all 16 banks at 40. That's what's up. See what I'm about to do, I ain't even playing. I'm about to switch the game up on these people and boost my power up now. I'm gonna start jacking my power up. As soon as I boost up all these buildings, cause this is giving me a lot of extra fucking attack at this point, guys. Yeah, 119 billion steals, that's too much. That's some. I bet you Sandman gonna cheat and do it. He need to tell me how he cheat like that, man. Who burnt you? All right, I got that training ground up to 42. That's up to 40. Let's see, do I got any more training grounds before I even go to my banks? Let me upgrade. I don't even want all these hospitals, but I'm gonna leave them here for now. I might not though, because I don't want all these hospitals, man. I don't know why it's telling me I can upgrade shit like this when it ain't letting me. That shit pissing me off. All right, let me see. I'm missing something somewhere, man. I don't know where. I ain't upgrading none of this bullshit over here. I'll tell you that right now. Let me see what the level 40 hospital give you. What does it even give you? Why I keep stopping my stream? The game crashed, man. The stream crashed, the game crashed. You gotta imagine when you streaming, when you sitting here streaming and playing the game at the same time, your shit be quick to crash, man. It's using a lot of horsepower, put it that way. It's using a lot of horsepower on the phone, man. Should've get your shit crashed up quick. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade these two just because I can. Somebody telling me to hit something. Hold on. Somebody want me to hit something. You know I'm gonna go hit it. Man, I don't wanna hit that little bullshit. That's too small. I'm gonna just send a couple troops on that bitch. I'm gonna let the other guy hit it. I ain't gonna hit it. Yeah, cause I told everybody to do that damn research, that refund shit. Cause fuck EW, yo. I'm the one, I invented that shit. Y'all know that, right? I invented that shit like a year ago. I just ain't really tell everybody till now. recently. Hell, it's the best way to go. Why not? Shit. Fuck EW. Take all that shit. Base zero. Everything zeroed out here. Everything either zero, huge, or fucking shielded at this point. I gotta find me somebody to burn, though. I mean, I already upgraded all the buildings. A lot of them, at least. These big-ass bases shielded. Everybody is shielded. Like some bitches. I need to go to the, to my leaderboards. Damn, somebody 86 MT power in this state. Some of these people choose. What they don't know is, I'll pass all these motherfuckers in power quick. I ain't even playing. I really will. What, you in this state? Benjamin Fetish, you in this state? Cords. Where you at? You said come hit you, man. Where you at? Alright, let me finish upgrading. I know you say I don't need these hospitals, but I'm gonna need a couple, you know. Man, I ain't about to come all the way out of state because I can't rally you because my people ain't there, man. I know I wish I had some more bonds, man. That's a fact. If I had more bonds, I'd have knocked out some more research. I'm scared. Why am I? I'm scared just because I don't feel like wasting a battle port to come burn one base? What the fuck? How'd that make me scared? See, you ain't in this state, man. I'm not using a battle port just to come burn somebody, man. All right, let me see where I want to go from here. Let me see what the new challenges is here, if it is anything. Nope, state challenge ain't even on. Let's see, 316 million. I want to see what my training queue is. Damn, train one T7 troop. Wait till the state challenge start. That's what I'm gonna train all my motherfucking troops. As soon as the state challenge start, I'm gonna knock out some troops. They ain't even started state challenge yet. Nope. You're in 443. I'm not in 443. I am in, I don't even know what state this is. 379. I know I want to see one thing though. I want to see what my training queue is now, because I done upgraded all these shits. Look, why don't you come over here and I'll hit you, man. Oh, damn, I need to enhance all my training gear, too, because I ain't enhanced that shit yet either. I just want to see what my Q is now. 2.32 KT. I'm not training that, I'll tell you that now. I'm just trying to see. I don't have any boost on right now, so I'm just trying to see something. I'm not about to train no troops, but I don't have any commander support right now. Oh yeah, that only take not even much. Wow, okay. The bank that I forgot to upgrade to, I see. But first I need to enhance this gear. I wonder where Big C at. Big C might have went to sleep. I ain't heard him say nothing in a few minutes. Let me see, Big C, where is it? I need to enhance my gear. enhancing this training gear, it's gonna add a lot of speed. I'm gonna tell y'all now, if the stream crash once I do this enhancement, I'm not gonna come back on the stream. So y'all don't gotta sit here and wait for me to come back on the stream. The stream just gonna be over if it crashed. Because I've been streaming so long today anyway, it's been a long ass fucking time. Yeah, I probably could burn you, bro. You don't know. You don't know what my attack power is, man. My shit huge, bro. Well, what you think my attack power is, EQ? What you think it is? I'm gonna let you take a guess. Go ahead, take a guess. EQ, I'm waiting. Take that guess. Well, what y'all think my attack power is, man? I'm letting y'all take a guess, man. Take a guess, guys. Nah, y'all don't even want to guess. This stream probably about to crash anyway. You think it's 500 trillion, for real? Shit, but I guess again, 500 trillion? I ain't gonna let this stream crash. I know it's gonna close out, but what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna open the game back up and show y'all my attack power. Just so y'all can know. I knew the game was gonna crash right there, but it's all right. I'm staying on the stream. Watch this shit. I'm at 1KT pretty much. I'm close to 1KT if I put boost on. Without boost, I think I'm like 870 trillion. That's just attack, troop attack. I'm not talking about rally attack. My rally attack is probably like shit. My rally answer is probably. We about to find out right now though. Yours is over 7. My last video, you gotta realize my last video. Shit. Now you know how much damn research and shit we done did since last video. Watch this. Hold on. This is no boost now. You gotta remember. And I don't have on attack and sickness. I got on defense and sickness. But watch this shit, guys. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. All right, moment of truth. Here we go. Troop attack, 863 trillion. Rally attack. No, my army attack's another 314 trillion. Overpowered attack, 117 trillion. You see my rally health bonus, 3.41 KT. Yeah, it's looking good. Armor piercing is huge, accuracy. Let me check my deployment boost. My commander boost is high as fuck too. My trap attack, mobile trap attack, 225 trillion. Mobile trap help, 913 trillion. Yeah, I think I'm pretty good here, guys. I think I'm pretty good. Additional T7 armor vehicle attack, 50 trillion. What? I don't see any additional T8 armor. T8 attack, man. Where my shit at? T8. Yeah. Additional T8 armor vehicle attack, 100 trillion. Yeah, I know. I did a lot of research earlier today. But live stream over, guys.